For the active traveler, no location beats Hawaii for the amazing variety of outdoor activities. What makes Hawaii so special? Easy. 6 islands to explore, each one different from the last, and some islands sport multiple climate zones from subarctic to tropical rainforest. Unlike some other destinations, Hawaii calls the visitor to explore the out-of-doors. On Hawaii, you miss the boat if you stay confined to your hotel's property. You will be truly astonished at the range of activities and venues on the islands of Aloha. The topography lends itself to a variety of settings, truly unequaled elsewhere. There are desert landscapes and lush rainforests that you can visit on foot, bike, ATV, or by helicopter. There are beaches of black volcanic sand and high mountaintops to scale. Paved and unpaved roads circle and crisscross the islands, perfect for hiking, biking, or driving. You can watch sunrises from the tops of volcanic craters and sunsets from the cliffs overlooking the Pacific. In small villages, it is possible to find old Hawaii, and just off the trail, waterfalls plunge into cool mountain pools, perfect for swimming. And did we mention these are islands? Just offshore are spectacular reefs for snorkeling and diving, and migratory routes for great whales. When planning your Hawaii vacation, work with your travel agent to schedule the activities you most want to do in advance to ensure availability. There's more to do than can possibly be done in a single visit, which is great because it means you will be back. If activity is your idea of relaxation, you will find plenty of it on the islands of Aloha.